Well, my intention was to read some parts of this book called Philosophical Semantics, Reintegrating Theoretical Philosophy, that I published in 2018. But I think it's very easy to read it if you know some philosophy, some analytic philosophy. Difficult is to be, as the Germans say, zu schlucken. Maybe it is schwer zu schlucken. But the book is an attempt to produce a comprehensive linguistic, analytic, theoretical, philosophical work. Comprehensive in the sense of Wittgenstein in his philosophical investigations. He calls this übersichtliche Darstellung, or translating synoptic view. And I can make another quotation. Maybe I read it in German first, because it is poetic. Nun scheint mir aber, gibt es außer der Arbeit des Künstlers noch eine andere, die Welt Subspecie Eterni einzufangen. Es ist, glaube ich, der Weg des Gedankens, der gleichsam über die Welt hinfliege und sie so lässt, wie sie ist, sie von oben vom Fluge betrachtet. Well, my translation, very bad. It seems to me there is outside the task of the artist another one, the world subspecie eterni to grasp. It is, I believe, it, the way of thought that over the world flight and let it as it is from over from flight considered or seen. Well, is it possible? People would say that comprehensive philosophy is today impossible. Solms would say that fragmentation is necessary, but it is necessary from a scientific point of view. I prefer the way of Susan Haack, who believes that we need to make the attempt to reintegrate philosophy, because philosophy always had this ambition of synoptic views, of producing synoptic views, how the world is or could be and our place in the world. But any people who read the Stanford encyclopedia will say that this is impossible today. I have two reasons to defend myself in this attempt. First, a great part of my book is a reconstruction of paradigmatic philosophers like Frege and Wittgenstein. And second, much of what is made as philosophy today is too speculative to be really plausible and can be skipped. Maybe, surely, they are very intelligent, brilliant speculations, but very implausible, or maybe empty. And I would take the side of Harry Frankfurt concerning these things. So I could finish this saying that there is nothing mine in the book, and what's mine is false. It is a quotation from Hegel.